It's pretty country gal here. I had my glasses soaking from yesterday, that I put them in, that I bought at the flea market with them stickers on there. I put a little pine saw in, got this at the Family Dollar, it's the generic brand, works just as good. This one I was scrubbing on it, the sticker was right here. You can see a little spot there. And just rubbing it awkwardly with my finger, the sticky stuff and papers just come right off. And if you use something abrasive on this decoration, you want to rub gently. It's best that you do not use those wire pads. You want to use a sponge. Like, there's green on one side and yellow on the other. I lost mine and haven't been able to buy any more, so I don't have those. But my mother had sponges like this, and it's sort of like bristly. Got like little hair-like bristles on it. And, maybe that'll work. And you just put the sponge down in the water. You just rub gently, and that just came right off. Then you rinse it. And it smells like pine saw. Put it in the dishwasher and let it soak for now. And and here's one. If you notice, the water is kind of milky white color, and it's supposed to do that when you put the pine saw in it. See, just rub it. Just coming off. And as you can tell, it's not taking very long. After this soaks overnight, the day part since yesterday and then overnight, you can tell with just some cleaning with something comes right off. You just rinse it and put it in the dish strainer to drain, and you can smells like pine saw. And if you want the pine saw to last a little longer, then don't dry it. But if it doesn't matter, just take your drying thing and just dry it off a little bit after it drains the excess water off. And here you have a clean, pretty decorative glass ready to use. So, hope this helps somebody. And also, let me just add this in. When you buy something like this, you can't put it in water, or you shouldn't put it in water. If you look where the price tag is, you want to try to get something where the price tag is on the bottom, on either side really, down here inside on the bottom, or on the outside of the bottom. Because if it's on the bottom, then you don't have to worry about taking it off, and it's not so inconspicuous. So you put it, set it down, and you have whatever in it, and people is not going to see the price tag. And if you have something in it, then it's less likely for somebody just to walk over and just pick it up and start looking at it and happen to see the price tag. So that's my little idea on how to clean. And then the sides and on the inside, you can just use a wet sponge with no abrasive on it. Smooth sponge. I've got this kind of sponge here on a handle, and you can just kind of go around, kind of wipe it off with this, and just like that, and dry it off. And so that's it, folks. No hate, nothing but loving, guys.